can see, they are getting less in population, so there's not much going on. I'm just a little bit concerned about the population. It's dropped. I hope the queen is still here. Look at this solid honey. The frame is not the 100% draw. So they draw a little bit. I'm seeing some comb down there. Like an ugly comb. And build up there. They are a little bit hot. So that comb being drawn, as you can see, they are very hot hive. They keep coming up now. This is my hot hive. I think that the piece of comb is the piece of honey. I'm gonna hold it with the hive too. Look at this piece of comb. It's been dropped down from the frame. I'm gonna get the straight comb. Take it and harvest it. This is a beautiful chunk of comb, which I don't want to lose it. I'm sorry, bees. I'm trying to avoid the casualties. The bees are not happy at all. See, I'm always scary. It's a piece of comb, honey. On the side of the box so they can... I haven't seen still any. Oh, I can see brood, uncapped brood, and some eggs being laid, so that means the queen is still here. You can see some brood. Eggs being laid in this frame too. As you can see, it's a solid brood frame. Look at this. They don't like me at all. So, I'ma be take this frame, put it on my one of my nick, which they're queenless. I'm looking for the sign of queen. Queen is not there, so I'm gonna put it. put back this frame. Wasp. Move out of the way, please. Bringing back the Bruce box.